Let's try to take a backup of database AWB. When we execute this script, it gives us error that it cannot open backup device. The error is access denied by operating system. To fix this error, let's go to our folder where we have stored our backup. Over here, right click on your backup file, click properties and go to security. A quick review indicates that we have denied permission for authenticated user. Click on edit and remove that deny permission and click on OK. Click OK one more time and now go to SQL Server Management Studio. Execute the same script again and now backup is successful. In simple word, when you have error for access denied, you want to go and check permission on the folder or file where you are taking backup. Make sure your file or folder has all the necessary permission to create database backup.